Greetings, threefold jeweled lotus blossoms of Buddha nature. Welcome to the 10th and final day of 10 galactic activation portal days in a row in the Red Serpent Wavespell on the Mayan tzolkin Dreamspell calendar. On the last day of our successive gap days, we have intense energetics flowing into this realm from the Most High. We continue to be flooded with gamma plasma waves of adamantine light for our great awakening and transformation of the Holy Spirit. The Eagle of Freedom flies over the sacred lands, transmitting his codes of peace and liberation for all sentient beings of the way, and ushers in the new golden age of eternal life. The Winged Nation are with us to assist in the manifestation of our etheric wings, so all starseeds learn to take flight and make the quantum leap of consciousness into the new human we call homo-luminous. We have stepped through the portal of death and are resurrecting and ascending out of the lower 3D matrix of limitation and suffering, and into the 5D divine creatrix of unlimited potential, creativity, and abundance for all. In our transcendence, we rise in the beauty and truth of our infinite multidimensionality as free and sovereign beings of the new earth. Aho. Welcome, beloved beings of light. I am Paul White Gold Eagle with PrimeDisclosure.com.